In this video today, we will see how to change the trusted device for our Apple ID. At first, let me see what are the trusted device for my Apple ID. So for that one, I will log into my Apple ID. So I will open this website, appleid.apple.com. Click on this sign in option. Enter your Apple ID. Click on this arrow here. Enter the password for your Apple ID. Click on this arrow here. Now select allow, and I have to enter this verification code here. Now once I log into my Apple ID, I will click on this option, account security. So right now I have this iPad, a Mac computer and Apple Watch, which are the trusted devices for my Apple ID. So if I want to change any of the trusted device, what I will do is, at first I will remove the trusted device. For that one, I will click on this arrow here and then remove from account and then select remove. So once I have removed a trusted device, and if I have to add another trusted device to my Apple ID, then the only thing that you need to do is you need to use this same Apple ID in the new Apple device which you want to make as a trusted device for your Apple ID. Now for example, what I will do is I will add Apple ID to my iPhone, and then we will see whether that iPhone will appear as trusted device for my Apple ID or not. Now to add an Apple ID to the iPhone, what I will do is I will go to settings, then I will tap on the option here, sign into your iPhone, then I have to enter the Apple ID. Next, I need to enter the password of my Apple ID. Next, now a verification code will be sent to any of the device which is listed as trusted device for your Apple ID. For me, it is my Apple Watch or my iMac. So let me enter the verification code. Now once I enter the verification code, I am signing into the iCloud. I have to enter the passcode of my iPhone. So once I have added my Apple ID to this iPhone, now let us see whether this device will be added as a trusted device or not. Now I have still my Apple ID open in my computer. So right now it is showing two trusted devices. Let me refresh this website. And now you can see three trusted devices. Let me click on it, and you can see my iPhone is added as a new trusted device. Before there was iPad, now it is iPhone. So this is how you can see the trusted device and change the trusted device for your Apple ID. Thank you for watching this video. Please like this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.